Hey, Dr. Doran.
Hey, gentlemen. Welcome to my crib. These are my rides. My own personal entertainment. Hey guys, I'll take you through my library before I take you into my personal studio. I want to introduce you before you go to my crew. Whoop! Not a good crib, a great crib.
What's Gucci Wooten? I'm Jordan Porries.
And I'm Titus Barrow.
I'm Ollie.
Today is Thursday, February 28th, and these are your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV Internship Program. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention juniors, if you are interested in College Institute, your application packet is due this Friday, March 1st. Be sure to turn it in to Ms. Evans. If you are interested in College Institute, your application packet is due Friday, March 1st. Students, we have several students that are working and studying during periods 4, 5, and 6 in room 108. If you are coming in during lunch, please have something to work on or study. If you have an internship, please sign out and make your way to the work volunteer site. If you need to relax and socialize, please make your way to the cafeteria. We appreciate your understanding, and it will help the students in room 108 who need help. What is the day of silence, and why would you want to have one of those? Come find out at the meeting at the February meeting of the Gay-Straight Alliance today, directly after school in room 105. All students are welcome to attend. And now to a March Madness PowerPoint.
That's H-O-R-S, chump.
All right, the last one was easy, but this is going off the chimney, over the fence, hit the car window, all net.
Yeah, right, Jordan.
All right. That's what I'm talking about. Give up.
They're playing basketball.
All around the world.
We are the basketball.
To the beach.
Students interested in applying for an NIH internship over the summer are encouraged to stop by the Career Center to pick up information. A variety of positions at NIH are available in different departments. The internet links have been posted on the Wooten website landing page as well. Remember, election forms are due to Ms. Taylor Tuesday, March 5th. Come join us at Potomac Pizza, Treville, to help support Wooten Boys Lacrosse from 4 to close, today, February 28th, 2013. That's right, please come join us for some great food, good company, and most importantly, to help Wooten Boys Lacrosse raise money. Please come dine in or carry out with us, and we will donate 20% of your proceeds back to them. You may either bring the flyer with you or tell your server that you're here to support Wooten Boys Lacrosse, and we will add you to the totals. Thank you again for your support. And now to Dr. Doran.
Good morning, Wooten. Hopefully maybe that you're missing not being able to eat in the commons. I hope you are. And when you get that privilege back in the next few days, not yet, hopefully then you'll treat the place like you should, which means that you should pick up after yourself and throw your trash away. And then we'll give it a chance for you to see what you can do. And if it stays the same as it was before, you will never eat in the commons again. So it's up to you, not me, up to you. Okay, let me see what we've got in our Ask Dr. Doran box today. What wonderful questions the smart kids at Wooten High School ask me. Like, you know, what's your name, Dr. Doran, things like that. What are my views on gun control? That's a good question. I grew up in Britain, as probably you know, and the gun culture really wasn't alive and well in England. So I never grew up with that kind of mentality. I do think there should be gun control. I understand the Second Amendment, and people have the right to have guns, but I'm not sure we really need the kind of powerful guns that are out there that can kill hundreds of people in very few amounts of time. So that's probably, and I don't like the idea of one of the solutions after the tragedy in the school, that poor little elementary school, was to arm teachers and arm principals. I don't think that's a good idea. Not that I don't trust principals or teachers with guns, but I don't trust principals and teachers with guns. What do you think about Piers Morgan, another Brit? Arrogant, don't like him. Not very smart, not very handsome, don't like him. I think I've asked him, how old was I when I got my first kiss? It's a weird question, isn't it? But I think I maybe got this before. What I said was probably when I was one day old, my mum and dad probably kissed me because I think I was a cute baby. So I'm sorry not to answer that the way you probably wanted me to answer it. Last question, do I have a cat? No, I have a real pet. I have a dog. I have a wonderful beagle. Winston is his name. So good questions, guys. Plenty more. Put more questions in my Ask Dr. Doran box, and I'd be happy to answer them. Thanks for listening. Over to you guys.
Are you good at science? Do you love helping other kids out? Is your average science GPA 3.5 or higher? Then make sure to apply to Science Honor Society. Applications are due by Friday and can be picked up at Dr. Kim's room, number 209. If you would be interested in helping Mr. Salzman plan for International Night 2013, please see him in room 151. The event requires a lot of coordination, and Mr. Salzman would be appreciative of you, of any help you could provide him. Want to become a part of Wooten artistic and literary tradition? Pulp, Wooten's literary and arts magazine, publishes the best student art, photography, poetry, short stories, and musical compositions. Send your work to wootenlit@gmail.com for review. The submission deadline is March 15th, but Pulp accepts pieces on a rolling basis. Submit today. And now to a birthday video.
And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three, four. Happy birthday to you.
Are you a chestnut? Then come sign up for the Wooten Chess Tournament. Top three winners will receive a gift card of their choice. Sign up is in Portable 10 during lunch or after school with Mr. Sassy. The tournament will begin March 5th and be held from 2:30 to 4 p.m. every Tuesday until complete. Hey Wooten, are you ready for the return of one of Wooten's hottest events? Pulp, Wooten's literary and arts magazine, is proud to announce that Coffee House will return Friday, March 15th at 7 p.m. Come by for an evening of Wooten's best musical groups and artists. Admission is $5 and refreshments are included with entry. Students interested in performing should email wootenlit@gmail.com with their name and act by March 8th. See you there. Are you interested in playing flag football? Then come to the Powder Puff informational meeting today, February 28th at 2:30 in Miss Kaplan's room, room number 254. Come on, ladies, show us what you're made of. The weird and wacky fact of the day is a local ordinance in Brewtown, Alabama forbids the use of motorboats on city streets. The quote of the day is,
the time is always right to do what is right. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.
These have been your morning announcements brought to you by the SGA and the TV internship program. Please remember to walk wise and drive wise. Have a great day, Wooten.
We were both young when I first first saw you, I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know that you will.